Hello, this is my first tutorial about C++ programming. Today we will read something from a user. We wrote something to the screen, now read something from the user, okay? Oh, first of all, let's make our include and IO stream. Next thing, declare, actually make the main function with int return type and no arguments, and declare variable c. Okay, we will not define it, the user will when enters the character. Okay, we write something to the user to know what the heck going on. So write a character like that. We don't need new line right here, so the user will type after the colon, and we sin cin from the user to the character c. As you can see, the operator direction is the opposite of each other, because in this case we will write here, so that way it goes. In this case, the from the standard input, usually the keyboard, we will write right here. We could change that as we did in the count. So if we would have more variables, we could press C1, C2, and so on. By the way, I think I didn't mention it, but don't start a variable name with number. Just the English alphabet and no number. Okay. So we will count to the user what does it entered to us. So the user says and see and a new line, okay, and return 0. As you can see, we have a little bit of problem, because I don't put std :: before count or sin, because sin is the name of the standard namespace, actually inside the standard namespace. So using namespace std just to make our program compilable. Okay, here's the terminal, I am in the right place now, so just C++, first the CPP, I always forget to rename it, and the output file will be third. Enter, no error, that's great, and we can run the program right now. So third, write a character. Okay, then write a character A. Simple, right? Write again, write a character C. And actually that's it. It's a very simple tutorial. So here's the code. And thanks for watching, and have a great day.